Quarter two has been a solid quarter with good profitability, despite the challenging situation we have had with the supply chain. High demand of our products and services across the globe, showing that the activity level among customers are high. Also the fast recovery that has created these shortages of components, other type of services, logistics, et cetera, and the whole team internally, all the colleagues, but also business partners have really been working cross-functionally to maintain a good situation. In total, 10.7% operating margin, 9.7 billion SEK in operating income is a solid and good result.
We've also seen some interesting news this quarter around charging infrastructure. Could you please tell us a bit about that?
No, I mean, we are continuing now to pursue our transformation activities. We have been clear that partnership is the new leadership. We need to form different type of alliances in order to pursue this transformation into sustainable transport. We have announced during the last quarters a number of very exciting partnerships. This quarter, one of the biggest one was to announce a high-performance charging network for Europe together with Daimler Truck and the TRATON Group. The reason for that is that we would like to avoid the chicken and egg dilemma of having equipment, vehicles available, having charging infrastructure available, and also then showing the way for green generation of energy. Very exciting news and also result in the coming years of up to 1,700 at least charging points in strategic locations. Exciting news.